I chose the topic of college debt. This is really important to all of us in this class because we are already paying for the dual credit course, and some of us will go on to pay for college in the fall. And this is really important to me because I will be going to college and I will go for 5 to 6 years with the job that I want. And so this topic I've really been looking into it and, you know, comparing the prices of schools and stuff like that. So 70% have student loans while they're in college. I don't think high schoolers really realize until about their senior year how much college really costs, because you don't really look into it until like the end of your junior year into your senior year, because I mean you really aren't all that worried about it. And so I really think that freshmen and sophomores and, you know, the smaller grades really need to know this number, and so they can start saving now and get jobs and stuff like that. So I have some numbers of some costs. So tuition is $9,410. That can depend on public and private schooling and stuff like that. Or if you're an in-state student or out-of-state, that cost can vary greatly. The book average is $1,298. It all depends on what kind of books you get and how many classes you have. And living expenses is $10,138. You can either live in the dorm all 4 years, or you can move out on your own, which could cheapen it a little bit. Other expenses that I really don't think kids really think about until they're in college is their meal plans. And that can be, you can eat in the cafeteria and stuff like that every once in a while. But in reality, college students don't really make their own meals all that much, so that can be really expensive too. Another one is transportation. The last one would be resources. A lot of schools actually, you have to pay for using the library, renting out books, if you use their computers that are in the library, or internet access for your laptops. A lot of schools make you pay for that. And I really, you don't really think about those things until you get there and you're like, oh, I really need to do this. That's a total of $20,846 per year. Now, I don't know about you, but I think that's a lot of money. So now talking about jobs and saving, stuff like that. 1 in 4 teenagers can hold a job. Around here, I know a lot of kids have jobs. The only thing that keeps them from working is their focus on school. You know, you can get scholarships through academics, and so they really try to focus on that. Or in sports and other activities like that, you can get scholarships through that, but most of them just really enjoy doing other stuff. And so that is where they spend their time. And not really around here, but I know some people that their kids have to go and get jobs to help them pay for, you know, rent and for meals and stuff like that. I also know a few kids that already live on their own, and so all their money from their job goes straight to living expenses and meals and stuff like that. So in reality, not many teenagers, when they get money, are like, yes, let's go save this for college. And so, you know, they go out, they'll buy, you know, a four-wheeler or some new clothes, or, you know, go out with friends and get dinner or something like that. And so I have a real-world example. And so this is based off of a minimum wage job and part-time work, which is up to 30 hours. And so you can earn up to $230 per week. But again, what teenager is really gonna save all that money? So I calculated that they saved half their money, and that came around $6,000 per year. That's only a third of 1 year of college. And Some students only go for 4 years. That's all they need for their degree and for their job. Some go in for like being a doctor or a vet, 8 years. That's a ton of money to get into vet school and stuff like that. And so it really all can depend on their job and stuff like that, but that's really overall not a whole lot of money for college. So in conclusion, teens really need to start realizing when to get a job and that they really, really need to start saving. And the average debt is $25,550. That's about a year of college. And that's only based off a 4-year degree.